those men if they're... Go get them for me now, or I am going to steal them when you're too busy to notice. Now go!
That's a good question.
Why do I have to go around thinking that you're pounding other girls in the backseat of our car? I give you what you need, and I get what I want. But I love you, and I wanna take care of you and let you take care of me through thick and thin.
I've hungered for your touch.
Never been to your place.
Well, tonight's a special occasion.
Once again.
What do you say?
Cause I gotta do something. Cause if I can't love you, I don't want to.
What's that sound so weak, so you, so unoriginal? Don't answer that. I'll tell you why. Because it is weak. Weak because no matter what you weak. Tell me, when you cheat on me, you're nothing if you ever had to tell me you'd be saying those stupid ass words. I didn't want to hurt you.
Award of the court or on probation?
Don't go talking like that.
Or on parole? I am a working mother.
You're hallucinating.
And I love those kids. And
I love it when you sound responsible.
And then I take care of those kids.
We're supposed to go out there and hate your guts. Now, don't get me all mushy.
You who wants to harm those kids, okay? Not me. How can you do this, Mrs. Pettigrew?
You've been drinking too much.
I keep watching you until I see.
All the lies are cast aside and truth is found, even after I'm long gone. Because if I fail here, fail in court, the truth's gonna come out.
Sit down and tell you what's bothering me,
you goddamn bastard! You won't never find another man to love you the way I do.
Eyes and stars.
You know, I just don't think so, Rick. Wall Street ain't gonna let it happen. Middle America? They'll boycott your work. Pay for what you did to me! Oh, I mean, I'll fuck you the way I wanted to, but I sure as hell am gonna fuck up your career forever! I can see it! I feel it!
Okay.
And that is life for me.
Crash!
Of who's right and what's wrong.
Hellhole slash uncle strip joint pool hall bar and his sister's bra manufacturing factory in Tijuana?
Wrong for the job.
Don't belong here or anywhere else. Who are looking to kill us, teaching anybody anything.
Wrong for the country.
Singing a star-spangled banner. Who ever became a teacher is proof to the fact that our public schools need better teachers.
Wrong for the future of mankind.
Public should be aware of that.
I'm not as young as I used to.
Didn't you think you'd be sending boys with a great future off to an early grave?
But that doesn't mean that I don't have a heart or feelings. I know what war can do.
Growing older is a privilege given to a few. Is this what you wanted me to spit out?
Right through.
Oh, I keep watching you. Sure, I'm all right. No, I'm not very cold.
Get out of here!
I can feel the subway.
I'm a fucking killer! I'm a natural-born killer! Oliver Stone, he gets me!
Yeah,
you don't
Stone.
Fucking
worry,
get
it gets worse, but not for me. Oh, no,
they're coming for me! They're coming for me!
The robot's on the window down the street.
Martinez.
Fuck that shit. Now you be fucking threatening me with cutthroat Martinez.
Shit.
Right? No. He's gone round.
You are never happy, no matter what I say or do. I cannot make you happy.
Baby, I'm a god.
time for me, the perfect place and the perfect time. Because, you know, before I met you and your company, everybody else told me I was wasting my time and that I needed serious help.
Humility is the big factor in how you live your life and how you treat other people.
Okay, I killed her. Is that what you want me to say? I killed that woman. I killed that thing. No, I don't even...
The leader in the infidelity market. That's it. I got it. That's it.
Yeah. Let's go before I change my mind.
I'll
have
a question. There's not a lot of work out there for midgets these days. You got that? I quit
that. And
all you want to do is abuse me and insult me.
And now I'm protected by a union that is out of control and going out.
Get this? He's funny. Sorry, but I love it.
I take it. They're going to send you up to San Francisco and shoot you over the damn bridge there or something. You're good for at least one take. $15,000 if you get it.
Millionaire.
Exactly. Days, 20s, everything. Bad thing is the disc is scratched. I can get out of was ones and a couple really screwy tens. But I'm thinking my brother could probably fix it for us, but that's going to cost a ton, especially for something like this. So,
is there a way we could lower the price?
We could go to a regular computer store, have them estimate the cost.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't owe you anything.
Yes, you owe me $1.
I don't owe you $1.
What are you talking about? I lent it to you last week.
You wanted some popcorn, so I lent you $2. And since I lent $1 from you, you now owe me $1.
What?
Yeah, that's right. You see, so now you are the one that owes me the dollar. For the true actors, it's got to be their life. It's got to be what they're good at and what they want to do. They have to risk everything for it.
What he's saying is completely true, and it agrees with a lot of people's perspective.
How about I take you for an ice cream?
I don't eat ice cream. I'm trying to be an actor, and I need to watch my weight.
Okay, how about a power bar at the health food store?
How about an extra grande double cappuccino with steamed milk and a shot of espresso covered with whipped cream and powdered chocolate?
Ask me what you will. I will grant it.
There stands me wife, the idol of me life, singing roly-poly, ball up any up bitch.
All I know is I didn't lose a bird. Someone or something ate your bird. If I have to take that to a forensic lab, prove there's some microscopic spectrum.
Microscopic!
Whatever! Look, just give me the
door's locked by now. If that note ends up in the wrong hands, I might as well quit school.
You'll forget it?
Yeah, why?
Because I don't ever want to hear about how I lost a bird ever again. Got it?
Yes, I got it.
Good.
Poison the water hole, blown up the railroad trestle, or shot your horse? You never give up, no sir. You just push your hat back, square up them shoulders, you come straight in the eye, and you say, I'm a cowboy. I love my country, my horse, and my best girl. In that order.
Keep watching you. I keep watching you. Until I see. Oh, I keep watching.